Hello, my friends. It's February 11th. We got ice last night with a little snow on top. And apparently, when I take my Ambien, if you wake me up in the middle of the night, I will have a complete conversation with you, and I won't know it. That's what my husband did. So, the high is 28, the low is 18, and we're sitting at 24 right now. It's a little cold. Joke for you today. I'm sorry. It's Sunday. But do you know what the difference between bacon and eggs is? The chicken was involved, but the pig, it was committed. Don't ask me to explain that, please. Listen, I want you to love the ones you're with. I want you to have a very blessed day. Tomorrow is Monday. And I want you to remember, we are not guaranteed tomorrow, but we are guaranteed coffee today. Love you.